You like Trump? Good girl. You like Biden? All right, good evening, y'all. I just got this amp in, Soul Searchers amp. I just went and took my 500 Z box to Hollywood Mission Control. See what he can do to that. I just hope to God he don't get hurt in that thing. Toshiba took a transistor out. It was all matching too. Transistor's gone right there. At least that's what the 10 ohm says. Well, had a feedback come loose. I'll be damned. I don't know if that had anything to do with it or not. Well, some of these parts just did not sort of good together. I don't know why. Some of these little tabs do not take sort of get good. And them caps was one of them. I don't want to pull the transistors up in risk breaking one of them damn Toshibas off, so we're going to check this one a different way. I think it's been a long time since I worked on this amp. Well, all right. right there is when I worked on it. 2/26/21 the last time I worked on it. And I think last time I worked on it, I put a driver transistor in it. At least it looks like, because like I said, all these are matched. I couldn't have put a... Like I said, I know, I'm pretty sure that one right there is gone. But I'm going to pull the transformers up. I think I've done a power wire upgrade on this thing too. Pull the output transformers off of it. Lift the input ones too. Don't want to risk breaking a tab off a Toshiba. Since they're pretty much unobtainable now. nice thing about having this rubber table. I guess because of the oil based in it, it don't, stuff don't stick to it. Hell, that's about $10 worth of soda now. Then you know you're getting old when you start keeping up what cost of things are. Let me stop this video, man. It's just too bright. Okay, that should look better. Ain't as bright. Like I said, I know this transistor, well, I don't know, but I'm going to guess it's gone. Yep, No component detected. Check it again. No component detected. Connects me some little tabs so I can put my test leads on. Saying that one's bad. Since red and green leads shorted, so it's got to short the ground. Let me make sure it's 10 ohm ain't the problem. Take it up out of the equation. And that was the problem. The 10 ohm was, it's been shorted. This one, the 10 ohm ain't connected, so I know that wasn't a problem on that one. But see, test it with the 10 ohm off, test again. Gain of 24. And do nothing but put the 10 on back. Try to test it again. Short the ground. So I'll just keep it on that one to start with. Which I can replace all the 10 ohms, but just to show you, if you check them like this, sometimes it could be this the problem, the 120s, or it could be the 10 ohms, if you tested them like this. This ain't nothing but a little piece of cutoff wire that I've had off of resistors and diodes and different things like that. See, I had 10 ohm on that and shorted out of the ground too. So I didn't do nothing but lift the ground. 25. The Toshibas will keep their HFE better than the HGs will. Every now and again you'll see a HG that'll keep good HFE. But most times if you just build an amp and just key it and then check it again, it's already done drop down low. Say 10 or so. On HFE. Let's try this one. shot the ground. Which it might check like that anyways. Hell, I ain't done it in a while. I guess it would. I guess the 10 ohms probably ain't still good. Yeah. Gotta think about it. That's the way you're supposed to do it without the 10 ohms. Because that would be a short to ground. 10 ohms to ground. So, yeah. Just had a Joe Biden moment. It would show that. So that don't necessarily mean that 10 ohms bad. Ten point two ohm. And just because one goes black don't mean it's burnt up. 10 ohm. And this one's probably still gonna be 10 ohm. It just gets black. 10 ohm. 10.2 ohm. 10.1 ohm. It's still good. I'll replace it, even though it's because it looks burnt. But they don't necessarily go bad. God, what a glob of soda. I don't know who built this amp. Got no clue. Whoever it was, they glued the hot glued the strips down. And I got a few used Toshiba things put in place of this. But they're getting few and far in between. I think I added this driver in it last time. That's the only thing I can see that I would have done. This looks like my junk in here. I don't know who ever done this, but it looks pretty good. Just check it again. I know it's gone, but no component detected. Nope. she's way off. Yeah, they short it. Oh. Didn't have it on diode. Damn, I'm off this morning. Well, I mean, this morning, it's 4 in the afternoon, and nothing there. Nothing there. Yeah, she's gone. A la vista. Alright then, I'm gonna fish out another transistor. It's got a decent HF gain. And that's the exact reason that I keep what I got. I know people text me and ask me if I got any, and I say no. But the reason is because I need them in situations like this. So we're trying to keep them back. Now we're trying to hoard them, trying to use them, or nothing like that. We're trying to take an amplifier that only needs one transistor and get it back up and going without having to replace all of them. You see what I'm saying? Not trying to be dicks about it or nothing, but you would hope that you could get your amp fixed as least as possible at a time, you know. So, all right then. I'm going to end up checking these thousands. Probably reflow this. Hot bus. So, yeah. Like Arnold Schwarzenegger, I'll be back.